What's up, guys? I'm back, and I just made the other thing. I don't know if I'll put these in two, or if I'll put them in different ones. It is a great question. Oh, I can play newcomer again. What are the levels for it? Does it not say? Oh, wait, it is right here. Oh wait, no, it doesn't. Dude, I completely forgot that newcomer existed. Yeah, isn't it? It's just the same as quick match, but it's just bomb. And I can just play, what's it called? I can just play against people my level. That's cool. Okay, tutorial. I will go and watch tutorial videos later, but I'm sure you guys don't want to see that. But I want to get myself some renown, so I can get some base characters.
You will engage in 10 fundamental counter-terrorism situations before being deployed.
Okay.
Report to the SAS base in Hereford. You are to infiltrate a kill house and clear the area of enemy combatants.
Will do.
In close quarters combat, operators must rely on situational awareness to locate and identify threats and assets. Secure the area using a slow and methodical sweep.
Okay.
Here, you will face a trained enemy, equipped with military-grade weapons and explosives.
Alrighty.
Never stop until the threat is neutralized.
Reduce exposure.
You will need to rely on basic muscle discipline and your ability to reduce exposure to enemy fire by using the environment.
Okay. I don't know if I'll actually play all these because, from my memory at least, they are very boring. My sense seems a little high. Okay. So controlling recoil is just like holding down like this, okay. It's not bad. So G, where's that? Ooh, that's quite a ways away. Where's F do? Oh, so Q and E are my lean, okay. Wait, how do I... So shift is run, how do I crouch? Is it C? It is C. Okay. So C to uncrouch. I should probably crouch walk in here though. There's no like slow walk like there is in like there is in Valorant. There's someone in here. Oh, V is knife, okay. Wow, my aim sucks. There's Q, okay. Okay. It's gonna take a little use to get... It's gonna take a little while to get used to PC. I can already tell. I don't think I'm... I think my problem is I'm not, like, comfortable with, like, the keyboard yet. Like, I'm not, like... If that makes sense. I hate running, or I hate walking because it's so loud. Even though I'm just playing against bots.
Three hostiles remaining.
Okay, so if I shift, or if I run, it just automatically gets rid of... Okay, alrighty then. What was I saying? So if I run, I automatically get rid of crouch, which I like. So I was clicking M1, but it wouldn't place. I don't know if I was like doing something wrong. Also, hit fire for the win, you already know. Perform 4 headshots, so I didn't get all the... All of the, what are they called? Renown, I didn't get all the renown I could have got. I'm just gonna go on to the next situation.
In a hostage situation, you cannot be slow and methodical. Once you breach the perimeter, you must conduct a violent and dynamic assault in order to extract the hostage from a barricaded house. Use breach charges to quickly infiltrate the building. The physical safety of the asset is paramount. Breach charges give you a momentary tactical advantage to neutralize enemies and take.
Also, I just had a terrible voice crack. It was so bad. I'm just gonna skip this. Actually, no. I'll watch the cinematic. Escort the hostage. Yep, yep.
As you move to the extraction point, eliminating any hostiles you encounter.
Oh, dude, this game's gonna be so fun to learn. It's gonna be so fun once I learn like how to do it.
Hostage located. Move to their location and secure the hostage.
Kill a blinded enemy. Destroy two breakable surfaces with breach charge. I might change one of my leads to Okay, this gun has a lot of recoil. Actually, no, this is the freaking R4C. Doesn't this gun like have like no recoil? I can't even control this. Unless it does have a lot of recoil and I'm like tripping. Which is very possible. I don't know, the leans are weird being on the same or being on the buttons to the left and right of my look. Which I know makes sense, but wait, what button? It's V for melee, right? I love how easy they make this. Like how I can just run in and do whatever I want. Oh, that's not wooden. Good thing this guy doesn't have ears. I was trying to change my lean.
We need to push forward now.
Okay. They're coming. Okay. I don't want to do that. Okay, I'm just gonna get out of here. I don't actually know the layout of this,
Securing hostage. Hostage secured. Move to the extraction point. Keep the hostage safe. Hostiles approaching.
Can I crouch? Yes, I can. Dude, where on earth is the hostage? I do not think these controls are bad. I'm just not used to them.
Let's go!
Stop screaming, don't brother.
My side.
So that sounded like a very muffled scream. Like she still has the gosh dang tape on. Like I didn't get rid of it.
Well done.
Oh, I didn't. I mean, I guess you don't really have time, so that makes sense. And you don't want them making a lot of noise. That sounds bad. I should have used recharges. I didn't use any of my equipment. It's fine. Alright, let's do another situation.
Airplanes have long been targeted for terrorist attacks.
Okay.
The mobility and the high-profile nature of the attack against random victims appeals to organizations looking to make a name for themselves.
Mm-hmm.
This kind of attack, if successful, can make their cause known and increase member recruitment. Tubular assaults provide very little cover and minimal escape routes.
Ah, it's gonna show leaning, okay.
The FBI SWAT operator Ash will be deployed for this situation. Her breaching rounds enable you to aggressively seize and control lines of fire.
I don't know what I just watched, but okay. Oh, so are we gonna be using
the
G? Yeah, the G. Okay, it is auto. Okay, so breakable surfaces, two enemies high leaning, and 50 health remaining. Okay, easy. So I need to kill people while leaning and break two surfaces with charges. I like the button. I need to learn how to click that with my thumb. The crouch. And V. Alright. Okay. Are these brick holes? I'm actually remembering. He said, don't worry. I need to finish with 50 health. So I get my renown. So I can buy an operator. I would like to finish with a, with at least 2,000. So I have one op for offense and one op for defense. You know, like the very least. I like that I can learn how to like lean a lot on this map. Oh my goodness, yo. Y'all need to make yourself visible. So now I'm gonna get destroyed in actual game. Like terribly. Alright, buddy, calm down. Okay, I think learning recoil, like high recoil guns, is gonna be very difficult. Alright, let's just go ahead and run a marathon real quick. We can do this. No, you can't. I'm gonna murder ya. Yeah, it's face the vault, isn't it? Can't. Oh, there we go. Oh. Time to get the good old pistol out. Do I need to? No. Do I want to? Yeah. Okay, hip fires are on point. Okay, we're good. We're good. We're good.
Four eliminated.
Dude, I'm gonna be so clunky. Oh my gosh. I'm gonna be so clunky at first. It's gonna be bad. I really need to like learn the keyboard. But I did get my renown though. I did indeed get my renown. I'm almost level 1, 2, okay. Not 1, 2, but like 1 as well. Yeah, you get what I'm saying. Is this a real map?
Asset protection is an essential skill. You need to hunker down and fortify your location from approaching hostiles in order to protect the asset.
Okay.
A member of the SAS, Smoke, is equipped with remote gas grenades.
He is.
Force enemies to launch a ground assault by cutting lines of sight, eliminating their ability to target the asset from long range. Gain a tactical advantage by creating choke points and eliminate hostiles as they approach your location.
So they're gonna teach traps.
Smoke's remote gas grenades are an effective deterrent to keep hostiles at bay.
So fortify traps. Alright, that's goo. That's cool, that's cool. I was like goo, because I was gonna say good, and then I was like, I was gonna say cool. So barricade two doors or windows, use smoke, gas grenade, kill one enemy, finish with 50 health. Okay. I gotta get all shoddy. Shoddy. Oh, this gun. Okay. It's gonna be weird. Anyway, I need to get fortifying, so. F to reinforce, okay. I wonder if I can down people, because if I can down people, then I can finish them off with a grenade, with a gas grenade. But I don't know if I'm going to be able to kill someone with a gas grenade just straight up. It is waves. So that's cool. Boom.
Op 4 has eyes on the hostage. Three hostages left.
Yeah.
Down,
yo, how do I stand up? Okay,
eliminated.
Sorry. I forgot that I was like supposed to like I thought they were trying to rescue this guy. How do I res? Okay. We don't need to talk about what just happened. I thought that they were just gonna like try to secure him. But nope, they want to murder him. Okay. I don't know why I have a bandage up then. Not bandaged up. I don't know why I have him like trapped. If like he's, well, I guess he's an asset. Okay, so he's an asset. So we want to interrogate him. They want to kill him, I think.
Keep the hostage safe.
Yeah.
Hostiles
okay.
Approaching.
Okay. Making sense. Making some sense. Throw that there. Watch over here. C to crouch. E to lean. Cool. I'm camping hard, but I don't even care.
Be advised, Op 4 has visual on the hostage.
There's two. Okay. Cannot control the SMG recoil.
Alright,
we're good. We are good. How do I stand?
See. Okay. Hostiles regrouping.
The restanding stuff, I don't know. The restanding is just odd to me, but that's. It's not like the game's weird or something. I'm just, like, really bad. I think the controls are actually really. Are pretty well mapped out. I might change crouch to, like, a finger, a mouse button, though. And melee. I think if I change, I have two mouse buttons. If I change, it'll probably be those two that I change. What was I doing? Crouching. Yeah. I mean, I don't think they're bad, but they're just like I'm not used to it. But it might actually hurt me in the long run. I don't know. I really like the middle mouse button for what it is used for at the moment, which is the abilities. I like that. I'm gonna break that barrier again.
Op 4 has a 20 on the hostage.
Has a 20? What is that?
Remaining.
Get pumped.
Hostile.
Oh, there's 50. There's my 50 health challenge gone. Okay, we're good. I think I'm gonna be real bad at using these controls once I get into like a heated situation. Like, I'm just gonna actually potato so hard. It is gonna be a bad. Hey, we got two though. Alright, I think that was the fourth one we've done. So let's move on to the next one. We'll do five.
When doing intel work in the field, you need to know how to improvise. A hit squad has been sent after your source and has the building surrounded. As your ammunition and defenses are limited, you will need to manage your resources to protect your asset.
Okay.
Cap Can is our best operator for this kind of situation.
Mm-hmm.
His signature entry denial devices will help you neutralize enemies if they attempt to breach.
I actually love playing Cap Can.
Hostiles regrouping.
Cause he's fun.
Secure the area.
To like, it's I don't know, it's so fun to like kill people with traps. How can I not? Oh, I just gotta hold it. Okay, hold up. Let me get down low. You know, C. Yeah. I wasted way too much time thinking through that. I should put them. They're literally bots. They're not gonna see him. Hello.
Prepare
Dude, I'm gonna have wall banged. Where's my dude? Right there, okay. We're at a bad angle, Chief. Real bad angle. Actually, no, you're not. You're pretty good. At least not as bad as I thought. Yo, what the fudge?
Enemies left.
They just came in and... Okay, my hip fire accuracy is being good.
You
bum.
The threat has been eliminated.
Oh, I can hold it while I'm in this as well. Okay.
Secure the hostage. Hostage revived by operators.
It's F. Dude, that guy's a bullet sponge. He is living.
Hostile insertion. Keep the hostage safe.
Yeah. F2 barricade. And then let me get down low. Boom. Yeah, the only thing I don't like is the C being where it is, so if I do change anything, it'll be that. But then again, I could always get used to it. I know I've said this multiple times, so I'll shut up about it. So they don't. I aim. My aim. It's trash. Okay. I have nothing else. Wait. Can I get capcan traps from this? Because if I can, that's pretty cool. No, I can't. Yikes. Okay. I know where I'm sitting. Right here. See? To crouch, E to peek, and Q to peek.
Keep the hostage safe. Hostiles approaching.
Dude, they never come from this way. What's happening? Well, let me one-tap you with the pistol. Actually, no, I bet I have a 50 health challenge. So how much do that? Alright, I saved you, bro. Now tell me all the info. Right, gosh dang now. You hear me? Oh, I just punched him right beside the head. No. Hey, she's gonna see this. No. Okay, they didn't see it. We're good, we're good. So, wound two enemies. Okay, I didn't have to kill. I just had to wound. Nice. Alright, let's do another one. Oh, this is, cafe.
Due to the heavily fortified nature of this location, we have very limited intel.
It ain't got windows.
You need to recon the site to find an insertion point. Locate the hostage and plot a path to the target.
Okay.
Thermite is equipped with the brimstone, an exothermic charge that can cut through metal, granting you access through heavily fortified walls and floors.
I don't think his charges are the best for hatches, but I mean, they definitely, like, blow the hatch up, but... So, reach a reinforced wall, finish, and then kill two frags? But who kills people with frags? X is to scan, okay. This is a, set up, I cannot think, I said, I was thinking that it was gonna either be here or upstairs. But, you know, the cutscene kind of showed it in these rooms, so. Wait, was that person? I should be using my thumb for this, not my finger.
Insertion.
Do you think this AI is gonna see my drone in here? Or do you think it's gonna leave it alone? I think it's just gonna leave it alone. How do I exit?
Move to hostage location and secure the hostage.
Okay. I changed my settings, so they'd be good. I didn't know you were hanging out in the area. I'm gonna be so bad at this game, but it's gonna be so fun. I didn't think there was a human there. I mean, not a human. Okay. Alrighty then. Where in the freak am I getting shot at from? Is this through that wall, or what's going on? Oh, what is that? What is that? Hello? Bro, what are you? Oh, it was a bomber. There was someone back here. Wait, no, I need to get some missile frags. Cook it up. No freaking way, bro. Am I supposed to use? I'm definitely supposed to use my thumb. That was pathetic. That was just sad. That was just absolutely atrocious. Oh my gosh, I can't believe I just did that. Okay, well, I'm actually gonna go ahead and go see how many we did. If I have like 3 left. Okay, no, that was the 5th one, okay. The one I was just trying to do was the 6th one, okay. I'm gonna go ahead and end this here then. And if you guys wanna see me do the part 2 of that, which would be finishing the rest, then let me know. But for now, this has been the Hunter Scythe, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.